before being recycled back into the boilers to make more steam. In addition to another steam and turbo generator providing electric power, the auxiliary machinery in this compartment includes a set of twin evaporators located on the short side, which we use to distill seawater for use in the boilers and as a domestic water supply to the ship's company.
Most tied up parts of the cancerous.
Please use the rear boiler to gain access to the machine shop immediately of this compartment. You will find the other level, take you back up to the next compartment. Directed to the desired combination of turbines by means of control throttles, rotating blades, which in turn drove the propeller shafts through the